Flame people.
I think
gotcha.
I think you'll understand when you see it, because you haven't explained anything about it. So I assume you haven't seen it. I also found a door.
I just turned myself around, I think. Maybe? No. No, okay, I'm good.
I just realized we have the Patty Cake Champion and the Hokey Pokey Master.
I think I found your flame people.
Yeah.
Did it?
Hit them before they hit you. That's my only advice.
Yeah, but that's like every anime.
Yeah, but this one especially more so.
Hey guys, mind if I steal this item?
I'm sure you want a warm hug from someone who lit themselves on fire.
Oh, sweet Nestor Shard.
Holy crap. People are rising from the dead. This is cool. Oh boy, that's not enough. I'm officially fighting zombies.
Oh, hey! I wanted to turn around for a sec. I saw other things I wanted to do. I wonder where this door takes me.
These look like re-deads. And they just keep coming back.
Oh, hey, a bonfire.
Crap. Not a bonfire?
Yeah, it was in the church.
Oh, in the church.
In the church.
Open the door?
Yeah. Back by the flame enemies?
Yeah, no, I just hadn't opened the door, that's all.
Oh. Yeah, no,
I went up to the cemetery and then found out this game is Resident Evil.
Yeah, no, I went up there too, and then I turned around and I'm like, I'm gonna see what else is here. I also got a whip out of this.
I have a, it's not open from this side. Okay. Is this one open? It's not open from this side. Alright, so apparently a lot of paths are going to lead through here. There's two doors that don't open from this side. You know, the inside, if that makes sense.
These zombies are just kind of fodder, aren't they?
They can kind of beat you up if you're not careful.
Well, I mean, yeah, but that's all enemy. Oh, okay, they just keep coming back.
Yeah, they also vomit.
Oops. Oh.
Did you just try and headbutt me? You get a stab. You get a stab. You get a stab. You get a stab.
I found the Astora Greatsword.
A Star Great Sword?
Yes.
That's a new one. Hang on. I need to find that.
You have to go up at some point.
Sweet.
Did you find it?
Yes. I'm into this. If it's from a story, it might do holy damage. Which would have been useful in the catacombs.
I found the Executioner's Greatsword. I'm finding everybody's Greatsword.
Okay. You find the other Greatsword.
Oh no. I'm being attacked by a man's intestines.
That's gross. Oh, I see. So you found the sword before then. Apparently I missed it. Stop. Stop it.
Oh, no. I found the sword, before that, but I came around from the area. You're supposed to go through that.
I know, but I'm just saying I haven't found it yet, so I need to turn back.
No, just keep going forward. There's a route you go down, and it's the dead end.
No, but I haven't found the other sword you talked about, so...
Yeah, you gotta go forward.
You said you found it before you ran into the man with the intestines, and I ran into the man with the intestines without fighting that sword.
Yeah, I get what you're saying, but okay. I sequence broke a little. I fell off a ledge where the sword is.
Okay.
So that's why you gotta keep going forward.
Alright.
I'm trying to explain this really fast because there's a guy with swords trying to kill me. Oh no. The giant has a friend.
surprise me.
Yeah, the giant with the crossbow, he had a friend.
Well, he didn't have a crossbow, but okay.
Well, whatever you want to call it. The ballista.
A bow?
Whatever. I don't care. It's hitting like a ballista.
Because he's shooting the equivalent of a ballista bolt, yeah.
Oh, I'm torn. I'm torn which way to go.
Oh, boy. Hey, stop. Stop moving! God damn it. Fucking piece of shit. Targeting everything but the enemy I need to target. Alright. We got Titanite Shard. Awesome. You're fucking helpful. I'm leaving.
Oh, yeah, where am I now?
It's like the forest temple. But awful.
Whoa!
This place doesn't remind me of any of the areas from PS1.
And now I'm just fighting all the intestines. Like, they're not even hanging out the guy anymore.
Air powder.
Oh, and there's a big crystal beast. Right? Crystal lizard.
Oh boy. You got plenty. Young white branch. You got plenty. Soul. Holy crap. What is it doing? Oh, that's what's doing.
Okay. I've got worms on me.
Whoever's shooting those arrows is not hitting me.
How do I get worms off me?
I don't know.
Because I've got worms.
Press R1 and L1? Like, repeatedly? I don't know.
It's not working.
I see what you mean.
You see the worms?
Yeah, I see them. I don't know how to fix it. They're just bleeding. Blood loss. Not stopping.
Yeah, no, I'm working on my third blood loss. Oh, no, they just die after an arbitrary amount of time.
Okay, so don't get grabbed by the gross, apparently it's not intestines, they're worms.
But that's even worse.
Curse ward, great shield. Okay, where on earth is that executioner's great sword? That's the one thing I haven't found yet.
Oh, you've gone past it at this point.
Excuse me. Yeah, I get it. Alright. Alright, the worms are stuck. You know, I can't find the sword. Excuse me.
Oh man, this is pretty poorly. I don't like this area.
I'm having fun. Oh boy. That's a dead end. Okay. That's great. I'm leaving. Excuse me. Pardon me. Looking for sword. Can't find it. Stop. This is where I came from. You guys don't stop that.
Hey, guess what I found?
What?
Something that would have been way useful a long time ago. The poison bite ring.
Yeah, something tells me we were supposed to go here first. Or wait, no, that literally doesn't help. No, because we could have not gone through the poison area. That's right. Oh, well, that's a thing. Excuse me. Still looking for that goddamn sword.
If you go up to where you got the other great sword, there's a route you can take that would take you over close to where it is.
What is the Execution's great sword? Like,
what's so great about it? I don't know.
Well, I mean, I just didn't know if it like looked special or something.
Let me get rid of these worms and then I'll tell ya.
Oh. It's an ultra great sword.
Well, the Executioner's sword is just a regular great sword.
Nothing special about it?
It's flat. It's square. Or rectangular.
Huh. Hang on. Apparently I can use the Astora's Greatsword pretty easily, but doesn't have any magic stuff on it. It's disappointing. Okay.
I need to find a shortcut. I am almost all out of Estus. Oh, I found out where I was, and it took me back to the bonfire, although it's not really a shortcut.
Ow, stop it. Out of my way. Scoot. Remember where I found the first great sword? Please die. Thank you. No, not that. Flowing? How? This is where I found the priest. The Astora's great sword.
So then when you turn around, take the path on the left. It should be a small drop-off.
Okay.
And then just follow that path all the way down. And with any luck, you should find it. No luck?
Not really. And I found a little courtyard with two items in it.
That's probably it.
Okay. Ouch. I know better.
Oh crap, I got wormed. Well, Skype just kicked off again. Good. Yeah, Skype's kind of being a butt.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Okay, I've got two different places to go. I'm gonna head up to the really big one. This doesn't look like it takes me back.
And the big, oh, hello. Oh, man. Found a rusty coin.
Cool. It's not open from this side.
What?
At all.
Seriously?
Yeah, big door. Not open from this side.
Good to know.
Good to know it's completely fucking useless.
There's a guy with a big flame spear.
Even goddamn binoculars. Stolen those up.
What? What the hell?
Oh. Okay.
Oh. Oh, they hit me with the Estus nullifier.
Yes.
So what, they just, like, stuck a cork in it?
What? What are you talking about?
The Estus nullifier. If you try to use it, he just shakes it around, like, he can't get anything out of it.
Well, it's, generally speaking, I think it just prevents Estus from actually functioning properly, but they use that animation to indicate it.
I still like my theory if they threw a cork into it.
Silly. Alright, so, what the fuck is the Estus? Oh! So it is.
A big square sword or a big rectangular sword? Oh god, oh no.
It absorbs FP from each fallen foe. That's funny. The store's greatsword is any good. Thanks, folks, on top of that. Hard and sharp on you. That's his way. Holy shit. He's left my flame one.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know where that guy thought he was gonna go, but he just fell off the building and died.
Yeah, it's an ultra great sword designed around. It's not great. It's got the great sword. It's got the great sword moveset from DS1. Or it's all thrust. There it is. Okay. That's what I thought. I wonder how I upgrade this piece. Right now, I've got another.
I got a flaming bear hug.
Sorry to hear that. Yes.
And I can't heal because they threw a thing at me.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna hang out here. Oh, it's gone now.
Actually, come to think of it, no, actually a lot of narrow spaces, so that may not be wise.
What are you thinking, swinging it horizontally?
No, I was thinking of using the, no, we're not doing this. We're all supposed to be dead. Alright, I was thinking of using the, the Farron Greatsword, but it's a bit narrow, so using the L1 may not be the best idea.
Probably not.
I'll give it a shot.
I need to find, like, a bonfire or something.
That doesn't kill anyone. Perfect. That's ridiculous. Anyway, sword is flashy. Just a bit much for me.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Stop. Damn it, get out of my way. Yes, yes, forget it. I might have goddamn claymore back. Still the best weapon I've got. Stop. You vomit on me. Send me back to the grave. No deserve.
I don't think you have that kind of jurisdiction on them.
Not as much as anybody else. Alright, fine. You're invincible while you're coming out of the ground. Good for you. Oh boy. No worms.
You're gonna love this area. I found a door that opens.
I sort of figured out where I think I need to go, but I fell down instead of taking the ladder.
It just got really foggy.
Okay.
I think I may have found a boss room.
That's good. There's my almost 30,000 souls. Oh, alright. Now to take the ladder down. Okay. Oh, the ladder. Thanks. What? Wait. No. This wasn't. I expected this to be the shortcut.
Oh, did you. Okay. Yeah,
this
I think I know where you
shortcut.
Are.
This is...
It's not so much of a shortcut as it is a one-way shortcut.
This is the... Is this the church? Could be. Yeah, that's the church. Okay,
yeah,
so...
you gotta go the other way, and let me tell you, there is a horde of enemies. Like, there are a lot of them.
I get the feeling. Alright. Nope, this is where I came from. This is a path that leads here, I guess.
I'm gonna see if I can't find a...
Ooh, no! Not gonna fight worm monsters. Oh, that's all there is. Perfect. Neither of these take me in the right direction.
What are you talking about? If you go to the big one, where the big temple-ish area is, and then take a right, there should be a path.
Right. I went down to the right. There's nothing... Oh, well, I guess I didn't go all that far. Alright. Talking about up here, right?
Sure.
Well, it's the highest point I can get to at the moment.
Okay, so where are you? By the big door that won't open?
Yes.
Okay, so take a right as you, Or
yeah.
Take a left, I guess, if you're facing away from the big door.
Oh, boy. Hang on a minute. It's gonna take some time.
Is it because of the enemies?
Yeah.
Yeah, go down that way.
That doesn't help.
There's a little, there's some planks that you can walk on.
Okay, I see.
That will also be on your left.
This is reminding me of Anor Londo, but... Yeah, we're not doing that. Nice try though. Not dealing with you either. Oh boy. He took more than one hit. Someone else lit himself on fire.
Oh, get ready to see that a lot.
Whoa! Hi there. Ow. Boy. Whoa! Hey now.
Those worm monsters are the worst.
Yeah, you can't stagger them. Shit.
And once they get their worms in you, you're taking damage.
Well, you're taking bleed.
Yeah, you're gonna take three of those. Or, no, two of those.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I usually get two.
Two, and then the third one's gonna fill up a lot.
I usually get less of that. Probably got that in the blood bite ring on. Right. Ow. Alright. Okay. Bad, you're fun. Stop it. Stop it. Yes, it's all that. Somebody's casting.
Oh, crap. Crap.
What's up?
Well, I'm out of Estus, I've got the worms in me, and, okay, no, I'm not gonna die, apparently.
Okay.
At least I'm not gonna die in a place where I don't want to die at. Mm-hmm. But I am gonna have to fight my way through all those enemies again.
Nice. Who are you? Oh, you're a double sword. Who are your friends? This feels like,
I've got to have missed a shortcut somewhere.
This thing just screams trap. Oh, there's another one. Where'd you come from? Hey. Bye. Okay, where's the trap? Wait for it. How is there not a trap here? Where is this place even at? Can't quite tell. It's got a cemetery though, which is kind of awful. Oh boy, more fire dudes. Alright, come on. Oh, well, you made things easy for me then. Oh, what'd you drop? Great. Whatever.
Okay, let's hope that Bloodbite gem does some, or Bloodbite ring does some actual work.
Oh, there's fire damage. That's not what I mean. Alright, what do we got? Why have I found zero shortcuts?
I don't know, because I didn't find any either. And I really feel like there needs to be one.
Yeah, that's Absolutely what I thought you were gonna do. Or once you first finish something. Hey, I can open this door. Is this the... No. Holy shit.
What?
Okay. I opened the door and everything got a little foggy, so I'm not gonna do that yet. Wary of ambush.
Is there a boss in there? Did you go in the door?
Ambush left. Left. Where? I tricked you.
I don't like this area.